But dear students, today I am going to explain some questions in physics. The first question is, why is salt added to ice to form a freezing mixture? The answer is, we know that the presence of impurities such as salt, etc. in ice decreases its melting point. That's why salt is added to ice to form a freezing mixture. Used for making kulfis or ice creams. If one part of salt is mixed with three parts of ice, the melting point falls to minus 22 degrees Celsius. Second question is, what is diffraction of light? Answer is, we know that in a medium, light travels in a straight line path. This is called the rectilinear propagation of light. A careful observation reveals that light bends at the edges of the object. This phenomenon is called diffraction and is explained by considering light as a wave. The effect is appreciable if the size of the object in the path of light is very, very small, of the order of 10 to the power minus 4 centimeter or smaller. Third question is, in which mechanical wave are troughs and crests produced? Answer is, in a transverse wave, troughs and crests are produced. Fourth question is, what are troughs and crests in a transverse wave? Answer is, the uppermost points of the wave, that is, the positions of maximum positive displacement above the surface of vibrating medium are called the crest, and the lowest points, that is, the positions of maximum negative displacement, are called the trough. Fifth question is, why can't the transverse wave propagate in a gas or inside a liquid? Answer is, for the propagation of transverse waves, the medium should have rigidity, that is, the particles of medium must have strong force of attraction between them. Thank you. If you like, please share and subscribe.